Overcoming maths anxiety. How you feel about and respond to your studies can make a huge difference to your well-being, enjoyment, and reaching your goals at university. Subjects involving science, maths, or calculations might cause you feelings of nervousness, worry, or unease. This might happen when your lecturer starts talking about numbers or equations, when you have maths exercises to complete, or when you have a quiz, test, or exam with calculations in them. When choosing from different study options, you might also avoid classes where science or maths is involved or fear those that you know you must attempt. If you feel this way, it's most likely because of negative past experiences and a learned belief that abilities in science and maths can't be changed. But this last thought couldn't be further from the truth. Your abilities are not set in stone. In fact, the human brain is very capable of change. It contains billions of neurons, specialized cells that help to retain memories and information that's useful. The connections between these cells must be built and strengthened with regular use by recalling important facts, practicing new skills, and applying learned ideas to new situations. Just like the muscles in your arms, legs, and abdomen that can be strengthened with visits to the gym, your brain will need frequent workouts to retain and strengthen science and maths memories and skills. It may feel uncomfortable at times, but it is a sure sign of excellent progress. Intelligence for science, maths, and performing calculations is not something you're born with. It's something that you must grow. It takes time, effort, and a lot of practice, but growth is achievable for everyone. Negative past experiences can't be changed, but it is possible to change beliefs about growing intelligence. Science and math study are both very important to your learning journey at Flinders. When you experience challenges and successes along the way, remember that these are all important opportunities for you to learn more and to strengthen your knowledge and skills. You can find further support, including tips and strategies for approaching science and math study, at the Student Learning Support Service or by visiting the Learning Lounge on campus. To learn more about different psychologist strategies for managing anxiety, follow the Student Health and Wellbeing blog or book an appointment to chat to a counsellor.